In today's Voices for Equality, it is okay not to be okay.
And that is the title of tennis superstar Naomi Osaka's personal essay in the latest issue of Time magazine. Osaka has been in the headlines recently after stepping away from two major tournaments here, the French Open, Wimbledon, to take time to focus on her mental health. This week, the 23-year-old is speaking publicly about the struggles she has faced off the court, appearing on the cover of Time and releasing a documentary about her life.